to bring in that passion of the goals, it's very important to have the why of my goals. If the why of the goals is not strong enough, then we may fail. We may kind of be stopped by the challenges, the obstacles that will come in our lives. But if my why is important, my passion to transform and change will happen, then everything else will fall into place. Fame will come your way, money will come in your way. And many people link that spirituality and money are not going hand in hand because money is bad. The reality is that money is not bad. And the desire to earn more money is not bad, because money comes, if it comes out of pursuit of your goals, pursuit of your passions, is good. Because if you cannot have big material goals, you will not be able to have big spiritual goals either. I don't need a priest to tell me that my biggest happiness will come from my spiritual practice and not from my money. I want to experience it myself. I want to have a material growth. I want to have a spiritual growth and have my own experience and make my own decision where my happiness is coming from.